10 unsolved mysteries around the world. Urban legends, ghost stories, crime solving, we all have a little Sherlock Holmes inside of us. No one can argue that all of us want to satisfy ourselves with answers about everything. But there are surely things in the world that might be left as they are in the time being. Wear your curiosity caps on as we list 10 unsolved mysteries around the world. Subscribe to our channel, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up or share it across social media. First of all is the infamous Bermuda Triangle. Over the last 500 years, ships and airplanes have gone missing inside a triangular section of the North Atlantic Ocean called the Bermuda, or Devil's Triangle. This mysterious area is bounded by the British Overseas Territory of Bermuda, Miami, Florida in the US, and the American territory of Puerto Rico. The earliest article to reference a disappearance was in the Miami Herald in 1950. However, the Bermuda Triangle itself was coined by Vincent Gaddis in a 1964 article. Since then, scientists and amateurs have floated various theories, from sea monsters to unidentified flying objects, or UFOs. But nobody has been successful in decoding the mystery. In August 2018, a Channel 5 documentary, The Bermuda Triangle Enigma, suggested the disappearances could be attributed to 100 feet tall rogue waves that engulf ships and planes attempting to navigate the area. Second is Mary Celeste. The American merchant brigantine named Mary Celeste was found adrift without its crew in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean on December 4, 1872. Her only lifeboat was missing, but the ship itself was in perfect condition and amply provisioned. The Mary Celeste set sail from New York City, New York on November 7, 1872, with 7 crewmen and the captain, as well as his wife and their 2-year-old daughter. None of them were ever seen again. According to the Smithsonian magazine, theories about what had happened include waterspouts, attacks by deep-sea creatures, pirates, and even a mutiny. But none has ever been proven. And given the time period, what happened might be really freaky. The third is the Voynich Manuscript. The Voynich Manuscript is a cryptic 15th century text written in an unknown or coded language. It is a mix of elegant writing, drawings of strange plants, and nude portraits, all of which have interested several researchers, cryptographers, and linguists. Unfortunately, no one so far has been able to read the book. It is named after Wilfred M. Voynich, a rare book dealer who procured the document from the Jesuit order in 1912. In 2016, a small Spanish company called Silo won the right to produce exact replicas of the manuscript so it is accessible to more people. Number 4 is the Lost Colony of Roanoke. The island of Roanoke, situated off the coast of present-day North Carolina, US, was established in 1585 by English settlers. The new settlement's governor, John White, left for England to procure more supplies, leaving behind his wife, daughter, son-in-law, and granddaughter. The latter, Virginia Dare, is believed to be the first English child born in the Americas. When White returned in 1590, he found an abandoned colony with the word Croatoan carved on the post. One of the more popular theories is the occupants of the settlers fled to a nearby island, where they assimilated with a Native American tribe of the same name. Number 5 is the ancient civilization of Mohenjo-Daro. A UNESCO World Heritage Site, Mohenjo-Daro emerged some 4,500 years ago, thriving along the fertile plains of the Indus River until it mysteriously collapsed. The city of Mohenjo-Daro was unknown until 1911, when archaeologists first visited. Excavations didn't start till 1921. Known for advanced drainage systems and a grid-style construction, the fate of the people and the civilization remains unknown. Theories to explain that fate includes a sudden change in the course of the river to an attack of invaders wielding advanced weaponry. Next is another travel destination for some. Stonehenge. The prehistoric monument that took Neolithic builders an estimated 30 million hours to erect comprises massive upright stones, mainly blue stones and sarsen. Located in southern England, it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. While some scientists have suggested that glaciers or moving ice floes, not humans, did most of the heavy lifting during one of the ice ages, the purpose of the structure remains a mystery. Number 7 is a horror icon, Jack the Ripper. In 1888, between August and November, at least 5 prostitutes were mutilated and murdered in the East End of London, England. The Whitechapel murders, as the crimes came to be known because of the area they were committed in, gave rise to the mystery of Jack the Ripper. The name originates from an anonymous letter sent to a London news agency, confessing to the crimes and signed Jack the Ripper. It was later found to be bogus. Nearly 13 decades since the crime, speculation surrounding the identity of the killer has not died down, and the identity of the elusive serial killer continues to fascinate and terrorize children. Number 8 is William Shakespeare himself, the authorship question of the English bard, who wrote such renowned plays as The Merchant of Venice, Julius Caesar, and A Midsummer Night's Dream, continues to haunt scholars, with many trying to figure out how a Glover's son from the countryside entered the literary world. Popular conspiracy theories suggest that he was a ghostwriter or actually Francis Bacon, an essayist, Edward de Vere, the 17th Earl of Oxford, or even Christopher Marlowe, another playwright from the same era. Number 9 is one part mystery, one part weird. The Dancing Plague. In July 1518, a woman in Strasbourg, then part of the Holy Roman Empire, suddenly took to dancing on a city street. She was soon joined by others, all dancing uncontrollably. Within a month, 400 people were dancing in the city and would not stop. Many died from exhaustion. Several reasons have been given for the phenomenon, termed the Dancing Plague of 1518, such as mass hysteria or an act to please divine powers, but none stands conclusive. And finally, the last one on this list is Area 51. Area 51 is a remote U.S. Air Force facility in the state of Nevada. According to conspiracy theorists and UFO folklore, it is believed to be the storage site of an alien vehicle that crashed on Earth. There are also rumors of underground military facilities researching alien technology. However, in 2015, former NASA administrator Charles Bolden said, "I never saw any aliens or alien spacecraft or anything when I was there. I think because of the secrecy of the aeronautics research that goes on there. It's ripe for people to talk about aliens being there." That's it on our list of 10 unsolved mysteries around the world. If you want to see more videos about amazing world discoveries, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get notified for the latest videos. If you want to suggest topics you want us to discuss, simply share them down in the comment section below. See you at the next one.